Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna show you that we got new diary for possible new costumes, actually new costumes, designs, and also I'm gonna try to get gilded costumes for my alts. So I'm gonna do some S++ costume fusions. You're gonna see also how you can get what you need. Okay, what materials you need to do those fusions. I'm gonna see if I can get any gilded costumes. So here you can see like a small, so yeah, doesn't work the link, I don't know why. So if you go on the official site on Facebook, then you'll find they have also this event. Thank you 10,000 for their YouTube channel. Okay, so you can go and try your luck. Maybe you get some refined stones and tickets. Also, they have this designs for new costumes. As far as I see, they look really cool. So these are like really the type of costumes I'm looking for. More like armors, not just, you know, for tea party or things like that. So yeah, let me know what you think. What type of costumes would you like? And save your gems in case they will bring these ones in the next update. So let's see what else. Also, there is a survey ongoing, so you can complete that one. It doesn't show in here, or is it this one? Not quite. Okay, so survey also, you can do a survey. So you'll get like 300 gems after you complete it, and also that way you let them know what do you want, what changes you want for the game. So that being said, let's see guys. As you know, on my main I already got one full gilded. Somebody asked me how much power a gilded costume, full costume, can give. I'm gonna answer that. So let's go on my main and let's see how much power I gain from the full gilded. By the way, I don't have the best gilded. I have the gilded full gilded hero, but there is better than this. And for the other, I have just one piece. Let me see which is the okay gilded pirate. Okay, this one is better. I have just one piece for that one, I think, if I'm not mistaken. So let's see how much power I gained from this one compared to normal costume. So I'm gonna equip let's see this one. Let's put also a garment like this. What else? Weapon and the back piece. Do I have a back piece? I should have one back piece in here. Or maybe I use... No, I have this one. Even though it's not level 70, but yeah. Okay, so let's see the difference in power. How much power after I equip the gilded ones. Full gilded. Okay, so from 58,368,000 to almost 61 million. So this is 2.6, around 2.6 million, 2.5 million, something like that. So that's how much power a full gilded can give you. Gilded hero, at least. The gilded pirate, I think, can give you even more. At max level 70, okay? Now, let's try to get some. So, you know, let's go on the assassin, guys. So, what you need, guys, how you can get is from fusing costumes. And I would recommend fuse rank A+ if you're low on materials. Okay, A+, because you don't require that many materials. Another option is if you have more materials, definitely fuse S++ level 60 costumes. You need 22 gilded rainbow fabric and 3 million gold. The chance is 10%. If you fail, you lose the second piece of the costume that you're fusing. So you'll lose the material one, okay? So it's kind of costly because to get this gilded rainbow fabric is not that easy. So let's see how we can get this one from crafting, guys. Also, there are ways to. No, actually, from crafting, I don't know. Sometimes events, but how you can get the gilded rainbow fabric? What do you need? Well, you need the rainbow fabric, two of them, and sewing kits, two of them. How you can get these two? Rainbow fabric, it's quite easy. You just need fabric, which you can get from disassembling costumes. Any costume doesn't matter. This is easy to get, also from guild raids. Second one, rainbow dye, also from guild raids and disassembling costumes. Also, this one is not hard to get. And then you can craft. Okay, pretty easy. So this material is not hard to get, actually. What is harder to get, guys, is the sewing kits, because you need moonlight skein, you need starlight needles, and you need scissors. All these materials you can get from different types of costumes. For example, now I will need more of these starlight noodles. Okay, so you can get from disassembling weapons. I think also, let's see, yeah, the armor piece, you can get those. So yeah, let's see. And these materials you can get also from guild boss. Okay, the guild boss. Okay, let's see if I have some extra in here. Because usually, also they give from, say, these ones. Okay, how many? 400. I want to save some for my main, so 50, that's 200. Let's open also some costumes. I have plenty. Maybe I'll get some of the materials I need. Costume chest. Okay, let's see which one should I open. Let's try this one. And then I'm gonna disassemble some to try to get more of these materials. Okay. Let's try six this time. Okay, nothing interesting. Let's try 10 this time. No S plus plus, only S plus. Doesn't matter. Now, so I told you can also disassemble costumes. The higher the grade, the more of those materials you can get. As you can see, for this one I get, and while for this one, or rank A, so the higher the costume, the grade of the costume, the more of those you get. So I need those needles. Those are quite hard to get. So, can I get from this one? Not. Let's try. Yes, okay, that's good. And I could try also from this one. This doesn't give. The back piece doesn't give. Let's see. 94. Okay, so let's see how many we can craft. How many more? 10. Another 10. Okay, this is good. I got a decent amount. So, and craft them. Use the definitely the time eaters. And then you can craft from here, but I need more. 10. 10. There you go. Now I should have enough for fusions. So I'm gonna do, I'm gonna fuse S++ costumes for the assassin and also for the warrior. So we'll see how it goes. Okay, let's see. Do we have... Okay, this is a decent amount. Okay, nice. So I got like 40, which is a good, because that means two extra fusions, S++ fusions. You need 20 per one S++ costume fusion. 20 of this gilded rainbow fabric. So let's see what we got so far. Okay, how many? Okay, so this is enough for three fusions. Try some more, but let's prepare. So I'm gonna fuse the weapon, the uniforms, and also this one. I just need to level up, so you need to level them up before you can fuse. Okay, that's nice. There you go. Let's go also for the warrior. I think I need to craft also 10 more. Let's check. And then I'm gonna do the fusions, guys. Let's see how many we have. No, 9 actually. No, 9. Wait. I need 19. No, 9. 9, because 60, that, yeah, 9, sorry, 9. Only 9 I need to get. So let's see if we have enough materials. Crafting. Okay, I have in there 9. Oh, I need the sewing kits. Okay, low on the needles again. The noodles. So let's see. Do I have some? Not really. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get some from here. Let me see if I have higher tier crafting materials. Should be some, as you can see my inventory is always... Okay, so these are higher tier. Let's see. 30, no, that's 300. So 10, that's 100. Let's see, is this enough? Because I want to save them for my main also, in case they will bring new gilded, who knows. Okay, 1 second. No, not this one. I forgot to. So I have this 5, and I need, oh, so this is not enough, I need more. So let's go and get. We could also open some costumes. So and I'm gonna get 100 more, 10 more, and that should be enough. Okay, so let's do this and then try our luck with the fusions. Let me know, guys, did you manage to finish any gilded hero set so far? I know it's very hard to get. So me, I did fusions for 1 year plus to get the full set. So yeah, I know how hard it is. Oh, actually I had one. Man, I didn't need it, all this, but okay. I already... It's okay. I crafted more than needed. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna start the fusions. Okay, I have weapon. And I need to level up one more. Let's go for this. Not, I'm gonna use this like that. This. Okay. Easy. And here we go. First attempt. We have 64. 10% chance. Here we go. First attempt, guys. Do you think I'll get any luck? Let's see. First one fail. So don't expect, guys, to have success on this one. There's a high chance I might not get it. Who knows? 10% is quite low, so you need to do lots of fusions or be really lucky. Okay, let's see. Come on. Come on. Will be nice to get one at least or two. Yep, fail. Another fail. Let's try weapon. So that's why I tell you, in my opinion, maybe it's better to fuse A plus costumes. You consume less materials, even if the chance to get it is might be a bit lower, but still overall you consume less materials. Let's do this. Close my eyes and fail. Oh my gosh, so three fails on this. Let's try. Assassin might have better RNG. Hopefully. If not, it is what it is. At least I showed you the what you have to do and the rates. Oh, actually on this one I have one. See? If I get two, I will get attacking is 3%. So I have one gilded hero, which is good. Okay, let's try. Maybe I get lucky. Seems I had luck before. Here we go. Here goes nothing or something. Please, nothing. Okay, let's try the weapon. Come on. Come on, bro. Please. Ah, no way. You know what? Let's try one more. We need to level up. Let's level up this weapon. Let's level it up. There you go. And final attempt, guys. What do you think? What do you think will be the result? Might be the last one, the lucky one. You never know. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. No. Okay. Not my lucky day. At least I tried. So as you can see, the chance to get is quite low. So I think it's better to fuse, level up to 58 plus costumes and fuse them. You need less materials, less gold, and if you do more fusions, overall you might get better results. Who knows? Let me know what was the best for you, from your experience, best way to get them, either fusing S++ or A+. Which one give you the most, if you got any. So yeah, this was the video, guys. Let me know also what do you think, what type of new costumes would you like, and see you soon. Bye.